Ladies and gentlemen, this is only breaking news. I would like to thank Calvin King for sending me this. You know, the General Jerry team, they don't skip a beat right now. They give me all my information as well as I do additional research myself. So, Brad Maddox has been fired by no other than Vinnie Mac. WWE announced today that Brad Maddox has been released. Maddox served as a Raw General Manager in 2014 and has since been working as an active wrestler in a WWE live event. He was also the turkey on some show. I forget the show. I think it was like some American show. The Undertaker tombstoned him dressed up as a turkey. He also had like his gimmick where he like would wear a hoodie as well, and he was a heel. Many believed that he was going to be active on the NXT roster, that he was actually going to be an actual wrestler. It doesn't look like WWE has anything for him anymore, so unfortunately he has been fired, and this probably has come at the worst time, because you know, we all know Christmas is coming up, ladies and gentlemen, but Vince McMahon, and by the way, this is the first time he's been fired. He has been fired before, but he got rehired again, but they fired him again. I don't know if they're going to rehire him. I think this is indefinite. I will say this, though, ladies and gentlemen. Expect WWE to be firing people soon. They've already released one of the NXT talents. He was very forgettable, but they released him, another guy. They also were going to be releasing other people. Usually at this time, either this or spring is between the two times they're going to start firing. WWE are going to maybe might do cutbacks because, you know, the ratings are going down. The money is coming in the stock exchange, but that could plummet if people are looking at the Raw viewership. So, it's something that WWE will be doing. They will be firing more talent. I think what's going to be heavily hit is the wrestlers in the live events and NXT. You know, nobody's safe right now. You know, this is like two superstars fired in 2 days. We could have more news of wrestlers being fired. I mean, this is the worst time. If Vince McMahon doesn't give a shit, he'll just fire anyone. If anyone, I think Brad Maddox, you know, he didn't really do anything, although I did like him as a general manager. He did, it was something different from the general managers before, because he was, like, one of those guys that, like, was afraid and shit like that, and he just eventually just got pushed aside, so, he's been fired, and, I don't know what he's gonna do next. He's probably gonna be a wrestler somewhere down the line. And, it wasn't the only thing that, Undertaker didn't just tombstone him, he tombstoned him out of a job. But we all know it's Vince McMahon or Triple H that does the firing. Anyway, guys, what do you think about this? Do you think it's bad? Do you think it's good? Do you really even give a shit? Let me know in the comments below. This is General Jerry on the General Jerry channel, signing out.